Comfortable makeup. God's looking at me. Look at me. Look at him.
Was instant, inspired, and wicked. Because solitude would not soon bend knees, Olaf would hurt them while his status accrued. He sacked Winterhold, his only true ally, and used magic gold to blame solitude. So ends the story of Olaf the Liar, a thief. We of solitude commit to the fire.
Oh.
In solitude, guards train for their service. They also gather each year and burn a king who deserves it.
He does that
a celebration of solitude and a condemnation of false kings.
I thank you, and the college thanks you, Jarl.
Furthermore, I believe that such a fine poet deserves some payment of patronage.
We're getting paid.
Thank you yet again. I will make sure our applicant, who is instrumental in recovering the poem, will be well rewarded. Unbelievable! You've done us great service here. I can't begin to thank you enough.
Not a problem. Does this mean I'm a bot now? Should I practice my barding? My barding. I don't think that's the right word. I have a lute, don't I? Yes, I've got a lute. I have a lute, and that's it. That's all I have. Okay. Powers, and it's play lute. Play lute, or the song.
There you are. Just a moment.
try the... Actually, I'm going to become a vampire. Oh god, it requires a lot. I think I'm just going to console all that in. Because that's ridiculous. I don't think it should require all those to go to your craft. Okay, flawless diamonds, fine clothes, and silver necklaces. Oh god. Okay. This requires so much stuff that I just don't have. Okay. Which one we need. There we go. Okay. Did I make the cloak as well? I need the cloak. Oh wow. It clips with her hair though. That's annoying. strips. Sell some of this stuff. cool stuff. Kid running around. Lady, store lady. Sell you stuff. I don't need them, and they don't have anything. Okay, you can have that. You can have that. You can have that. You can have that. Circlet, so I can have my hair out. Oh, that's cool. But I don't use weapons. Okay. Wake up again.
Wake up.
You can have that. Okay, I have a lot of money, so I think I will... Oh god, that costs so much money. Who's Errol Wayne? Widow's Watch. Oh, right. That, right. I was like, why is she at Wolf's Gold Cave? Who's at Wolf's Gold Cave? No, she's at Widow's Watch Ruins. No, I don't want to do that. I wanted to do that. Maybe we'll go do this. It's over here. Well, you know, it's nearby, it's quite close to that, so, you know what, we'll do it. What are these kids? There's lots of kids, and there's another kid there. Who are you? Don't come back.
Oh, hi.
She's an elf. What time is it? Oh, it's 10 a.m. We have plenty of time. We have plenty of time until dark, so we should go do some things. Tell me I have a horse. Oh, I didn't take the cherry blossom one out. Whoops. Yes, I have a horse. I have a horse. direction. There's not meant to be dragons yet. I suppose it could be like, is it Mermelnir? Mermelnir, the dragon that actually survived and didn't die. That's the definition of surviving. but he wasn't resurrected by Alduin, apparently. Black soul gems. was dumb. Telescope the Wanderer, what are you doing out here?
Hello there, fellow traveler. The best tales are those of adventure.
You're crazy.
Who could truly write something
else? Okay. Well, we shall.